In the morning, in brilliant sunshine, the Emperor and the Empress leave the palace. They are on their way to the Jubilee Mass in St. George's Church, where Haile Selassie I was crowned Emperor in 1930. Haile Selassie I, 225th ruler of Ethiopia, ruler of Haile Selassie I succession to the throne. Accompanies the procession through the triumphal arches that span the streets, which are lined by a dense crowd of thousands of people. In the morning, in brilliant sunshine, the Emperor and the Empress leave the palace. They are on their way to the Jubilee Mass in St. George's Church, where Haile Selassie I was crowned Emperor in 1930. Haile Selassie I, 225th ruler of Ethiopia, ruler of...